Marhaba everyone, with you here is Rasha the Arab Gamer, and today I'd like to talk about some new exciting features that were revealed to be in the highly anticipated Final Fantasy XV. One thing we definitely know is that the game is trying to appeal to a casual audience, maybe more than we think. According to a recent interview which appeared on gaming website Siliconera, director of the project, Hajime Itabata, has shed some light on the game's cover system. Here's a quote from the interview that piqued my interest the most. "There is also a cover system where you can avoid attacks to recover. It has a very close effect similar to defending yourself." Now notice the part that clearly states recover. We all know that cover-based action games like Uncharted and Gears of War use cover to replenish health. Also keep in mind that out of all the trailers we've seen, there hasn't been a moment where cure was used. In the latest trailer, we do see HP numbers dramatically go up and down, but this could be a debug mode where invincibility is enabled. Noctis is also the only one out of his party members who could use magic, as he's the only one who can summon the power of the crystal. Does this mean regen or cure is set to auto? He could also be referring to recovering mana, as using combos or special attacks depletes your mana meter. It's not known how far this recovery statement goes, but seeing as how item isn't part of the command menu could mean that it's true. Or that item will be added later and will be used to speed up recovery of both HP and MP. That's pretty much it. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if it does include regen, as we've heard multiple times that FF15 is trying to cater to a more casual audience and it's trying to be more friendly with the action-oriented battles. Do you think that regen will be included? Do you care? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more gaming news. Take care and peace out.